To TechFreaks Info, the engineering tutorial hub up. You can see a industrial tire has failed and has been manually stitched for the operation. So this is not actually recommended because this tire can fail at any point of time during running and the operator will lose his control. This will lead to accidents and can also take the life of people. So this is not at all recommended. And also, if this tire bursts, it is also fatal because immense pressure will be released from this tire. And if a person standing nearby this tire can even lose his life and due to this pressure. So this is not a way how to maintain a tire. Such tires should be replaced and never should be maintained like this and to be used. So please follow safety precautions. Thanks for watching.